Breaking news, part of Route 910 near Gibsonia is closed right now because of a crash involving a trailer. Authorities say a crane tipped over and landed on a pickup truck. This is happening between Hart Road in Richland Township and Babcock Boulevard in Pine Township. Drivers are being told to try to find alternate routes. Again, a stretch of Route 910 is closed. We do have crews headed there. We'll bring you more as soon as we can.